action. Kangaroo is indeed in action. I thought I switched this photo. But once again, it's on video. Yeah, oh yeah, be careful now. I might bite fingers off.
I'll try it with the ice.
Can I try this one?
Yes.
Just hold it at the bottom though.
Can I have a kangaroo? Where's my kangaroo?
Too much!
Let me have a go first. He's actually able to use his hands and all. Come on. Can I go? I am. I've been invaded.
Can I have a turn?
Everybody wants a turn. Here, little mate.
So you walk away now.
I'm going to pause this because I can't even see.
Attack of the killer children. The kangaroos are afraid. They've been attacked. Overfed. They're hiding in the retreat. Ah, the kangaroo ball is unbelievable. Ah, an emu. What's it doing just hanging around here as well? Chasing people. Now, this is fun, look. Ooh. Straight away, he's cleaning up that food faster than a speeding bullet. Let's pet the emu. Chase after that ice cream cone. Whoa. That's good.
Oh, that's enough, yeah, right?
There's some there. Clean it up. Emu in action, eh? Golf Harris know about that. Some boring pigeons have followed us again. What's this guy here, this pheasanty thing? So? This old invader as well, a pheasanty creature. What's going on here now with the children and the kangaroo? They've got trees and all now. Where have they gotten them from? There'll be no trees left after the attack. A blitz. Oh, giant kangaroo. That's actually not a full-size kangaroo, obviously. Kangaroo uses his hands much better than the wallaby. Or paws. It's kind of like Jurassic Park in here, except for with safer animals. Isn't that right? Louie! What have we got in here?
He missed it, he took it out of his hands with his hands.
Did he? Why did you not wait your time of patience? Oh, here's the attacking emu. Go on, go for that cone. He's kind of trying to rob it.
He's not picking up anything. He's got issues, this emu. Yes, darling. Out of the way.
Touch it. Where's he going to get the cone?
Who's going to take that cone off the emu? And risk it.
How did the cone, where did the cone came from?
People can buy them. You can't buy them, but people can buy them. When they, and then they know how many seeds, how many kilos of seeds and grains and things that all the animals can eat. Once it runs out, they can't buy them.
Whoa, a pigeon. The kangaroo now is just down to eating a few bits of grain and that. Oh, the emu attacks that cone. There's more emus. They're kind of like velociraptors hanging around in here. And then they don't like being petted. Come on over for the ice cream. You're too late. Oh, look at him.
See that stuff on the tip.